Today I will be building this airplane, testing nuclear bombs, creating an orbital cannon and much more, so keep watching, you don't want to miss this. Firstly, I'm creating a fighter jet. Add a wing, maybe like this? This is the best I can do. Behold the airplane. Here we have the actually good plane. Can it fly?
Bruh.
It's rolling, not flying. More engines! It seems to be working better, but still not great. More engines! It's flying!
No!
It went into the air, so technically it did fly. This has to work. It's speeding up and... yes, it worked! It's in the air! I created an airplane that's actually working, flying and... doing this. I forgot the third point. Airplanes can fly, but you know what also can fly? Side separators. Hopefully. Look, you can launch a thing. Can I use this to actually get into orbit? What if I add a lot of separators? Doesn't seem to be working. What if I launch them one by one? Everything breaks. What if I disable gravity? It's working, but how can I make it actually work? BP editing saves the day. One really strong side separator. And launch. What? Excuse me? I'm in the ground? I am actually inside the planet right now. Okay, I flipped it. And it actually works. Can I get into orbit? Make it stronger. No, that was too strong. It needs to be in an angle like this. Too strong again. Like this. Too strong again. It keeps going way too fast. This has to work. I'm flying. I'm in orbit. It's like an orbital cannon. Am I going to hit the planet? No, it worked. I'm so close to the ground. This is awesome. Next up, I'm making a bomb. In-game. A bomb in-game, FBI. Please don't visit me. Why am I making a bomb? In-game, of course. If you didn't see the previous video, go watch it. But if you don't want to watch it, I'll recap it here. A mysterious figure called SFS Hacker added a bomb to my game, which almost destroyed my planet. Now I am making my own bomb so I can take revenge on him. And remember, if you guys hate SFS Hacker as much as I do, we need to get this video to 1000 likes, so like the video. Which is better, the nuke or the cluster bomb? Let's test it out by dropping them on cars. First the nuke. It's in the air, it's falling and... I forgot to enable collisions. Bruh. Let's do that again. And no, it couldn't even destroy a car. Nukes are terrible. Now let's try a cluster bomb. It's falling and... oh, that was a lot better. Would this be even better? It missed. Try again. Yeah, clearly cluster bombs are better. Let's add the cluster bomb to the plane and fly it. Oh, my game does not like this. It crashed. I need to fix this. But first, can I do a bottle flip in SFS? Easy. I need to disable collisions first. Bruh. Let's do that again. It flipped and I landed. I did a bottle flip in SFS. Back to the airplane. I figured out the issue. The game just doesn't like cluster bombs, which means I have to use a normal nuke instead. Aww. Still more than strong enough, hopefully. I added the bomb to the plane. Now let's go to the planet of SFS Hacker. But since getting there will take a long time, let's in the meantime look at something else. Dominoes. No, not the pizza. The falling things. Dominoes. Can this little cart push them over? No, it's too big.
That's what he said, right, guys?
Let's try that again. Yes, it works. This is so satisfying. Now an automatic one. Arm extend and push. It works, but it can be better. Two-way dominoes. Look, everything falls and then it goes back. This is so satisfying. Except for this one. I hate this brick. They can also be bigger. Will this work? No, they're stuck to the ground. That's a bit of a problem. They can also be bigger. This works better. They can also be fatter. This looks so funny. Make them super big. And I'm not strong enough. Time it right. Yes, I am strong enough. Now the biggest domino ever. Can I do this? Yes, it's working. But would the domino also work with collisions enabled? No, it just explodes. Back to the nuke. Here I am on the planet of SFS Hacker. Now let's fly high into the air and now drop it. No, not the base, the bomb. Drop the bomb. It's falling and boom. The entire planet is gone. I finally won. Wait, what's that?
You fool. That was just one of my three planets. I still have two more. Be prepared for revenge.